Welcome back to Euro Truck Simulator. I have my Honda Type R here. I don't know what time it is, but I've been sitting here for a while, so make sure it's not actually what time. Am I reverse execution? That makes sense while they're on. Like, I did crash when I started this. Yeah, it's 5 o'clock in the morning apparently. Still don't wake up this early. And yet it is. I'm scared. I don't know where I'm at, but I'm in a bus station in London. This is where I parked car at last time. And I guess just stick in reverse. But yeah, I don't know what color thing is, but I didn't want to change to black because it's nighttime. That green does not come out like the red did. But it has chrome wheels now. I don't know why it has chrome wheels, but it has chrome wheels. That's good. The electricity's on now. So yeah. I'm in London, so yeah, I also bought a truck so I can do a London road trip or an England road trip in general, because London's like one city and England's a whole state, apparently, country. I don't know. I still can't drive on the right side of the road here, so it's different. Man, I was gonna do a trip with that, but then I was going back to Classy or Paris or France. Where even that place is? I remember I started in Paris. I remember we're in Paris, though, so yeah. I'm still going to sound like a motorcycle, so that's good. Yeah, still sound like a motorcycle. But yeah. Off the curb. Yeah. I'm leaving out here. I guess. Okay, car. Okay. I'm leaving out here and we're heading for whatever place this calls. Leaving out of London, taking the M25, which I assume that's a highway. I don't really know. I don't get how it's got AM and all them. Then again, what we got? We got I-95, I-45. No, we got a lot of I's on our highways over here. So yeah. Yeah, we're going back to here. Basically back to my garage in Calais something. Thing. I don't know. Yeah, I think I'm continuing from there to France or Paris. Yeah, this part. I remember the city back when it was normal. Didn't have a bunch of twisting roads where you get lost on. I'm gonna end up going there and getting lost probably. Yeah, we're not going there yet. That's another thing. Also, I think there's added when you do the when you get the new France DLC, which would add cities all over here. I didn't do that because I wouldn't play the game when it came out, and I just never did it since then. I just haven't bought that yet. Damn, I still don't play the game that much. Is this a country? Is this France? Man, these are all okay. So this is still France. But yeah, I need to change the color of this thing, and then we can go. I don't know what this thing's, why this thing's still sounding like a motorcycle, by the way. Yep. Brakes are still, just right there. Right there for when, what are we doing? Okay, you wanna go on the drive? Okay, turn lights on, turn some lights on. Wrong side. A jag. I don't know what that thing over there is, but a bunch of jags and buses. Okay, I get it. I'm trying to read that little tiny GPS screen. I'm failing. Failing at reading the GPS screen now. I know the dealership, Paris, whatever it's called. Right over here, so I'm following this. On the right side of the road. Nope, not on the right side of the road. There it is. Okay. Stopped eventually, at least. You know what? There's probably a car hiding right there. It is just dark. nothing's open yet because morning. She wakes up and opens a shop this early in the morning. I don't know. So Walmart's open this early? If a Walmart doesn't open this early, nothing does. Yeah, service it because I know it's crushed, something's broken. And it changed color to black because. I can't change that. Can't change any of that, so just make this black. Just let it, like, color. I don't know what it does. See, that's what spools look like. It doesn't look like that, though. Orange? Nah, she's red. Just put the red back. Well, keep red for now. I'll change it when I get to Dover. So, yeah. It does sound like a motorcycle. It's still nighttime, yes. Let's see here. We got a parking spot on. Nope, says you're at this or bench. Yeah, this is 10 hours. I don't think I've seen like 12, I don't know. Where are we at? Says this way. I don't know where I'm going, but I'm going this way. Wrong way. Okay, that time I think I was on the right side of the road. I was on the right side of the road and that guy hit me. Shit. Okay. Jump over. Yep, there you go. Now I'm on the right side of the road. I don't feel I'm on the right side of the road, but I'm on the right side of the road apparently. This is England. This is how this side of the road they drive on. I probably still couldn't. But England, don't hit the guy in front of me. We switch lanes. I'm trying to jump over there. They give me a speeding violation? Holy shit. 48? What was 48? Wait, now this is miles or so. That was kilometers. This is 80 kilometers. Okay, so who knows four? I've never seen an uneven, like, uneven speed limit. You need to get 30, 40, 80. I've never seen, something in the 8, 6 or something like that. 8, 15. That's if you're in a neighborhood and I've never actually done 15 in a car. Jesus, I don't please it, right? Yeah! Moron! You guys see me coming? You don't see this thing? Huh? You don't hear it? What are we doing? This way? I hope I'm going this way. This is two lanes, yep. Come off like a NASCAR. Fail like NASCAR. Fail it like I'm driving a NASCAR. This is why I can't drive a NASCAR. Also, because I'd break it. I only made it like some carbon fiber. Is this like actually front wheel drive? Nope, it's all wheel drive. Difference, do we have that? You know what, I know what's broke, what's doing it, it's that front splitter. That front splitter right there? Mm-hmm. This sort of way you don't get a car with a front splitter and think it's good at off-roading. Again, I don't think I've ever seen anybody who does that. I'm not that dumb. What's my engine blow up there? Okay, that did nothing. Here? Nope. What side road am I supposed to be on, huh? I really don't know anymore. Fuck you, Missoula. Okay. Are we out? Are we on the road? No. My god! Is it even on anything? Nope, all four wheels. There you go! It's kind of a Volvo. Shit. Okay, we good? Okay, this way. Right, wrong way. Okay. This is gonna be great. I can't even see over the back trunk. What do I get now? No, I'm going back to London. I'm gonna get this thing fixed up. And, I don't know. I need something. Is that a Cadillac? Wait, what is that? I want one of those. Those taillights are cool. Just saying it. That's different. That's a Citroen. I don't know what that is, still. Mazda! Oi! By the way, I'm better than all ya! Wait, get on the right road. Right road. There you go. Okay. I'm going back into London, alright? So... My navigation thing. Maybe because, I don't know, they call it navigation. Yep, but we call it navigation, yes. Or GPS, I don't know. No, I'm not going to have it. I wish. Yep. And we're over. Arrgh! So did it! I flipped him over. Yeah. Type R. You guys just stay on? Really? Okay, we good? Yep, it's good. That's good. Gotta fix the car now because we're having engine malfunctions. There you go. I'm just wondering when can I add some brakes on here because this thing braking. Alright, see this? I'm holding the gap with the brakes. Don't tell us to stop. Start up. That long to stop though. We turn in on this street right here. It's not the street at all, but let's take it anyway. We need no red lights. Okay, which one is this street? This way it is. Okay. This is the right side of it. There's gonna be a lot of asking which side road am I supposed to be on this. Okay. Just slide on in. Okay, fix it because I've crashed 21. But what? I crashed like a couple things. I'm gonna change this. No, cause... What is that? Back. Hey, geez. I swear it's a different wheel. I don't know, what's all this for? D and 75, what's that? Okay, you know, that's just no wheel at all. Right on a rim. There's no wheel there. Well, that's absolutely nothing, huh? No, I just got no wheel on there. Yep, I actually have a wheel in. I'm gonna have this one. This one. Yeah. That's a Type R rims. A different rim, like chrome rims. Yeah, that was good. 5 spokes. Standard. What the fuck am I changing here? I'm gonna change that. The back do the. Because it. There you go. Yep, same thing. I don't know what the standard even is, and I'm just clicking things and doing stuff. Basically, that's what I'm doing. Dashy, sport, T-dub on the beat, and I know you're mad cause I'm gooder than a bitch, right? Now this thing. I make that not pink. You just tripping cause we're gooder than a bitch. Still keep them in the back so them bitches stay crisp. Talking milk, cookies, soda, chips, milk, cookies, oh, pink skull. Soda, that works. Chips. I don't know what it is. That's the difference, but it does something. Oh yeah, these I can't use. I can't use any of that because that's what happens. I guess I'm in UK, it puts them on the right side of the, where it's supposed to be. Just gonna get rid of that. So yeah, that's a good. What is $17,000 for? Also, what do I think that's actually gonna do? I think it's gonna actually fix something. Jeez, that's gonna make it look that chromer. I was worried about that, but I sleep now, even though it's daytime. Yes, now I can. Yeah. Right, can I talk about Jaguars, man? Yeah, now think about this is England. This is where Jaguars are made. Now, Jaguars are probably more commonly known here than they are where I'm at. It's a pretty common here, too. Just then, around here, basically, these are Mercedes-Benz of England. Sorry, I'm sorry about that. Stop, eventually stop. I'm gonna attack my pedals so the computer so. Just I'm gonna touch that because I really want to do something, I don't feel like moving it. I can also keep feeling that they're not connecting anything, so they're not gonna do anything right now. Turn it, you idiot! Get out the way! There you go. You've done it, right? I didn't break down or crash. I'm going 150 kilometers, I'm about to say miles, which means I'm doing a speed record on Bugatti. Yo! Yo, moron! Okay, we're doing something right, Slow down! Oh god, not this again. Move! Off-road again. It's like a mentor off-road. You guys see the wheels? It's got some front wheel drive action going on. Hey. Now I'm an actual dead. Nope, in a ditch. That's what it is. I'm good? Are we good? Come on. Power down. Here we go. We are not out yet. Get on the road. Okay. What the? Why? Why did the brakes just not exist in this thing? There you go. Now we're on the road, right? We're on the road. Gonna change that because I feel like. Oh, it broke down. Makes sense. That mini just did it like that was on two wheels right there. That's on two wheels right there. Oh, turn that way. Okay, I'm about to go the wrong way on an entrance ramp, which is bad. How do you go the wrong way on an entrance ramp? Camera bridge. It's camera bridge. That's just speeding cameras. It's 80 right now. We can speed up fast. That's what's 50. Change? Now I got. I have an 80. Some lying street cameras now. Now I'm going 80. I just filled that one. Yeah. See, I didn't even see a speeding camera, but I. Oh. I guess I don't know what that is. But I need it off. I think the skull is breaking over there because there's too much speed or something here. I'm going 160 kilometers after all on a 97 zone, which, you know, I don't know where you're from, but I'm pretty sure that's because there's a speed right there. That's really speeding right there. Hey, is that a, I'm going almost 120. Move, yeah. Get him out in front of me, man. Die. Stupid. Move. Okay, we're staying steady. Stay in right lane. That ain't speed cameras. What speed cameras clock me doing? 178? I actually don't see a speed camera to do that. It did it too. It would be great if they gave you tickets for every time you got one. I would want to see his team that got me at 170. I want to see that. I want to see Blaze put an air ticket on the car. Great to see that. Oh crap, we're getting... Okay, I wasn't paying any attention to the actual road in front of me. Then again, when am I ever? I'm only paying attention to everything but the road. Okay, but also we missed our exit, because that right there is our exit. Okay, let's jump over here. No, if I get off here, won't it take me... It would if my car was still running. Hey, yeah, it's running now. Okay, if we take this exit, it'll take me to London. And then... I don't know, I guess somewhere I'm trying to go. I'm going off-road! Why? What's with you and off-road? I think I can make it to Dover. How far is Dover from where I'm at right now? Yeah, no, we're not making it to Dover. You know what? I wasn't really planning to go into Dover. Go around Dover. Yeah, we're gonna go back to London then. Because this is gonna be a lot of going back to London. I think it's gonna be a lot of going back to London. You know, here, I'm just gonna do this. I'm just gonna pull over right here. You see, just slide right into that breakdown area. We did it. Look at that. Cops in a Jag. I wish I could have been in a Jag. I'm gonna see if I can plug the pedals in. Let's see if that works. Yeah, they don't. They don't plug in anything. They plug into their own thing. Stupid. Okay, so service this thing, because again, I crashed miserably. And you get back on the road. Taking a different way this time. I'm not going the way I just took, because that was a failure. Miserably. Just shouldn't go this way. Just go that way. There you go. Just take the slow way. I don't know which way that is, actually. I want to take the M highways. There you go. That's a yield sign, right? There are signs that say give way here. Okay, I just forcefully sold that car to that way. I got this lane. I just did it when it first got out. I just felt like getting over the basement. I'm just lazy! I'm lazy now! This is just being... Man, I'm crashed. Okay, one more time from London. One more time. Maybe that time I'll not go the wrong way on the highway. Okay. Also, another thing, if you didn't know, when you get stuck on those roundabouts, or the curbs, or the car, you're not getting out of that. At least I'm not. As far as all those, that curb one or a car in this game. You're a truck, I don't know. I've never been stuck on a curb. Because I don't think I've ever... In America, we don't have that. In America, we don't have a curb like that with big centers, grass, and all that. Just stuck for good. Okay. Yeah, we're gonna write. This dude's in the wrong lane. No, he's not. There's more speeding camps in this game in just this one city than there is all of America. I just, what the heck is Skeleton doing? Yeah, okay. Seriously, look, there's gonna be a lot of, there's just a lot of speeding camps in this one city that are in the whole game in America. Right outside the road! I don't get the London roads yet, where you're supposed to make a short turn. Yeah. Look, I turn off this road, I'm just go like then turn. I have to actually wait for a red light and turn widely. Can't do that here. I'm gonna go on my GPS of 44. Not the way to turn on at all. Truck's in my lane. That truck's not my lane! Wait, you guys right? Nope. Not in a room. Here, we're turning here. See, now we're turning! That's like going to look. It's going to anyway, so. Oh, come on. Why? You don't see me coming? Okay, you know what? Truck. Might not have seen me coming. What the heck is this thing's problem? What? You see, I know it's low to the ground and all that, but come on. Can't do a curb? Did this thing just pick me again? Dude, learn to drive. Learn to drive, okay? Learn to drive. I'm telling anybody to learn to drive. No, I don't know. I'm doing it right now. I'm failing driving in England. We need to get back to Paris where I can go right side of Rome, Florida. That's what we need to do. I'll be speeding still, and I just saw a gag, man. Yeah. Right. What's this shit going a whole 100 over the speed limit? And then that's legal, right there. That's illegal speed. That's right there. I think the speed limit was 120 kilometers. So I'm only going a little bit over the speed limit. Yep. Yeah, what you gonna do? Wait for speeding, huh? You gonna stay straight? There you go. Look at that. 203 kilometers right there. That's some Hellcat speed right there. I wish I had a Hellcat. That'd be so much funner. No, that's the kilometers. And oh my god! We're never getting out of London right now, okay? We're still gonna be a lot of trying to get out of London. But yeah, that was some Hellcat speeds right there. Getting back to London. Back to London. I gotta really stop speeding. Just really gotta stop speeding. That's all I gotta do, and I'll fix everything. I'm gonna do it now. Bitch, I'm about my business, breaking records just like Guinness. Getting pesos, don't speak Spanish. I'm like Popeye on some Spanish. I'm the bestest and I'm blasting. On the way, Volvo, back here with a Honda. I don't even try with this bitch, but I just mastered it. I don't sweat, I'm too neat. Yeah, no diamonds up in my teeth. Yeah. Okay. Maybe strategy here will be don't go over 200. That's my strategy, because that's the first time I rolled this thing. And I was going 200. I want to say bad, but, you know, honestly, I don't know this thing sounds like access. What's my phone? Over here somewhere. Here's texting drive real quick. Fuck. Jesus Christ, how many monsters do I have? I'm type R top speed. Jesus! Top speed. 168 miles. 270, so I wasn't even going to top speed yet. What's 217? That's a lot of kilometers to miles here. 134. Okay. That is. Oh, yeah, it crashed. You know, just because we all know I'm gonna crash again, let's just get it fixed. Just go! Speed! Just turn around! Oh my god. Okay, what if I hit a curve here? I didn't hit sign, I hit a curve. This car is not good for tiny roads like this. This thing's good on highways and just speed. Yeah, let's go speed. That's good. Again? The big truck came back away. I ain't closed the door. Power.
I don't really care what people say about me. Better keep it cool if you gon' stay around me. Back in school, all them girls they used to lay around me. Now I got these girls all trying to lay around me. I used to think I had something I had to prove to you bitches, but I realized ain't nothing I gotta prove to you bitches. My perspective was skewed.
Okay.
I had to move through the glitches. Straight detective, I got
about 5 or 10. Okay. I don't know anymore. I got it. It's bad. Bad driver, basically.
You go get it. Everything that you wanted, now you got it. Don't panic it. If you ever do break it, then we
can stress again. I crash into me.
I got it. I get it. You want what you
man,
don't
I can do that if I
have it till you go get it. Everything that you wanted, now
my
you got
God.
It.
Okay, 12,
you had
skip to 12.
Life exactly like you do. Don't be one to fight off more than you can chew. Everything you
really
already came true. Got me singing out.
I got it.
I get it. You want what you don't have.
I think they made the transmission exactly the same way this is.
Now you got it. Don't panic. And if you ever do break it, then
good.
We just act like mechanics.
It's just speeding.
Which
is what I always do. So, yeah. Black bull back here. I don't know if this will be built that way.
Yeah.
Okay, car. My god, he wouldn't curve. Why? It's not even the stinking stuff. My god. Just drive, please. I don't care. Go full speed. Go 218 or something. I don't remember what it was. And now that I look at it, this speedometer actually tops at 160 miles. Darn you, moron! My god! Take 50. Just take 50. We're not gonna do it anymore. A lot of different takes for this.
Miami Beach, yeah, down south. Miami. People asking for a shout out.
What?
I ain't giving out free clout. No. Keep my name out your damn mouth.
What?
I'm a rock star like Smash Mouth.
Yeah.
I'm a rock star like Uzi.
What?
Big booty in jacuzzi.
Okay.
She wanna love me like Lucy.
Yeah.
Lots of wine got me woozy.
I finally know they should add on to this game. Add like training with the cars.
Tutti frutti, bitch, I'm groovy.
Mm-hmm.
I do music for the groovy.
Okay.
I already made the rubies. Lean on me like Link. Now I'm out, they wanna link.
Basically, has some poles to the side so it can't roll over. And if it does, well, it's not my fault.
Jet skis make way.
Go. There you go. Okay, I'm gonna take out the easy way, which means no turning that wrong way right there. Full speed, go. Look at that. You see a speed going down fast? No matter how fast I'm going, this takes forever. Don't hit the pole. Don't hit the pole. That's my garage. I actually know it's an egg. Hey, Bobo. Make at your dealership 20 times a day. Literally. That's why I haven't gotten out of London yet. Let's just point that out. I'm trying to go to France. Haven't gotten out of London yet. My God! This guy thinks it's basically steering, at least when I'm supposed to be speeding. You know, I'm starting to wonder. People have these, do they use it for speed? Because I don't think you do. I don't think I've seen any people make these things for a lot of speed. You're estimating budget 200 kilometers at least. That's all you can do around here. You don't get miles. Fast. Look, we're going 15 says not that bad. You know what? I was gonna say let me get over there because I'm too lazy to slow down. But you know what? See, this is what you're supposed to do. Just do a really smooth turn into the next lane. You're not supposed to do like in America where you go, why turn across the middle of the highway? No, you're not supposed to do that unless you're going that way. I wish I had an arrow or something. I don't know. Look at the speeding violations. What a jag. You're probably gonna do it one day too. Jesus Christ. I've seen they're all supercharged. I've seen X-Jade, X-A-R. It's not supercharged. I have no clue what that is. I just think it is. I'm too lazy to actually look at what it is. I can't afford one, so why should I? Actually, I wonder, can you buy one of them? My God! What was I talking about? I burned the wall completely. Let's just speed. Let me just stop. I move for 24 hours a day. Oh, my engines are gonna blow up now. I need to do 270 to beat on this thing's top speed. Now, if I can do that, I don't know what I've done. I don't know what I've done, but I've crashed something in the game. So that's... I don't have ever seen any car go that fast. You know, my 18-wheeler... American Truck Simulator! Jesus! My 18-wheeler has done that, but that's because it has 100,000 horsepower. This thing has 170. It's in-game. I don't really care about my real life, because... I don't mean, does it even come out yet? I don't even remember when they said it was supposed to come out, but I don't think... And honestly, it's a Honda. Yeah, a Honda with a spoiler and three exhausts. You know, my neighbors don't like me having a diesel car that never starts as loud when it does start. So I'm gonna check. I'm gonna get a car that's this, that is a Honda with three exhausts. That, to be honest, I'm gonna make sure it's loud just to annoy my neighbors anymore. Oh! I wanna put out, I did absolutely nothing! Yeah! Throw that guy off the bridge! Yeah! Bridge chaos! Yeah! I wasn't paying attention how fast I was going that time, so... I'm gonna credit myself and say I was doing 100, at least. Yeah, that's as fast as I was going. That's it. I only did 100. If it wasn't any faster than that. I'm gonna... back to London. Sooner or later, we're gonna get to Dover, right? Sooner or later. And the win. Sooner or later, that's all I get. Fix the dumb car. I really need to get a new damage mod or something. I need to do that. Get it so I can't crash the car. Actually, I'll figure out how to get that to work. Okay, we're good? Come on. Slowly and go. Oh my God, don't go that way. Are those same Volvo trucks that have been here forever? I bought one of those right there, the newest one. So in the end, the black Volvo thing. The black light. Basically the cool one. There you go, that's what it is. Look at that. The modern version of Volvo. We're gonna do it the right way, like GPS says. Driving my old car down the street. Oh my God, those were on the roof. Those were on the roof. rank the Range Rover! Can I leave London without crashing? Can I? Oh, what kind of car is that? One of these. What kind of car is this? I don't know about it. It's English. It's European and we don't have here. Oh, something we might have in the US or something. You know, then again, our hatchet cars might be available in the US. Range Rovers and all that, yeah, but. Speed, yes! Or now something, I don't know. Go. Live a. Slowly. Yeah, it's definitely a slow one. I have to overtake people. And I swear my button to 100. I don't get why the RPMs keep going up when I'm slowing down, but I don't think a car is supposed to do that. And there you go. Okay, my front of my car is in the ground. Let's go. Dirt roads, having a good old time, driving slowly. Yeah, we're doing slow. See, no, it's not triple digits. You know, I don't think there's any U.S. roads where speed limit says triple digits. If you are doing that, well, you lost your license. There's cops catch you. This is a fast way to get to the highway exit entrance. I don't. It's just a jag. Pass a jag. I don't know why I'm now getting excited, but I've done that like 20 times. It's going this way. I haven't gotten it over yet. Not close. Okay, I'm going 194. That guy was smart to get out of my way. He was smart. I should be smart to slow down, but am I? That guy going 170, so probably not. Dog. Let's get in my lane. Still hit that guy somehow. My god. Okay, I saw some. I've seen the camera. But I've been watching this RPM game. It stays at like 3,000 RPMs. Yeah, I'm going 170 kilometers, which is 120 according to my speedometer. So, what's with that? I can't do that in my car. And again, it runs a diesel, and it still has more power than this one does. You know, let's just pull over here to the service station. Right there in the glass. Takes gas. It takes jet fuel. That's what it takes. Yeah, need some jet fuel. That costs a lot more than diesel does. A lot more. Let me see. Now I want to know what we got. We got 35%. Let me see. Let me see how much enough fuel for 773 kilometers. How far that is? Look at the picture. Look at that. Lightning and all that. Let's see. We have 800 kilometers left, so we're good. No need gas either. Why the heck would I turn? I might turn her. I can hit that logo. No, I've been good. That would be near the game. Back in the what's his name? In London. Jeez. Been there so many times, I forgot his name. This is just a normal drive to the country. That's what we're doing. Normal drive to the country. Ain't in the country, it's in the highway. It's full of shit, so we're moving fast. You watch the speedometer go up. If you slow down, you're probably not doing that. We gotta go into Dover. I don't know about that, but I'm going to Dover. Go. little on the outside and get some casting. Now, if the car breaks down, we're gonna stop in Dover. If not, just full speed, 100 kilometers. It's not ready. I was not ready at 100 kilometers. Like 20. That's 65 kilometers. I'm gonna see the speed of this. Can I just feel it hit the exit? I was here before, wasn't I? I was here before, yep. I got off here and got on the wrong exit. I got lost here. Came along this road and got on the highway going to Dover, so I don't know what we did. I got nothing. I'm going to London then. Now this is the countryside. If you're full speed, cops ain't gonna stop me. Speed cameras might, but speed cameras can't pull me over. Can they? Can speed cameras pull you over? I don't know, London might have better stuff than we did. Honestly, this is a speed camera right here. Look at that! I'm drifting. Is that a castle? That is not a castle, but it might be close to the ocean. The ocean. Jesus! So now I didn't screw up this time. God, it's gonna rain! Wipers working? Oh, they do. That's a Jeep. It doesn't work yet. So many different cars I have to keep track of now, huh? Good? Oh, you should send it up. The coincidence when I turn the wipers on the engine that I quit? Fiat, you see that clue shot at me? It's not my engine jumping, it shoots fire. Kill you. That's in my car. There's water in my car. Uh oh. There's a prototype. There's water in my car. Speeding, things are bad. Jesus! That was that. You know, I wouldn't have flipped the ramp off that. That would have been full on death. Like, well, that. See that? See that? See that? See that? See? See? Why? Dumb exhaust tips. So I want to do a nice coast run. Not driving! One, two, three, four, five, six. No, it doesn't. You idiot! Just block me in. This is just block me in. Look at it. Block me in. It seems I'm always on the go. get away. Get away. Get away. Back up. Back up. Back up. What is... Do you want to, like, speed up and then... Don't you dare. You know, We're going to go into Dover. Getting this thing fixed up. You see my bad lights on? I feel like my wipers don't work. Full blast though. Trip, it's a nice trip. You sure I didn't come to that rain? I haven't crashed that much. This is good. Okay. Blinked. Scratched my eyes. Scratched my face, man. Okay, we're coming back into the big, deep two lane streets. I forget. Hey, cop. Wanna have a problem, mate? Get off my broom. Jesus Christ! The three-lane roads! The three-lane roads! There you go. That's talking. Alright, feel that? That's the boots. You like how the boots? We don't have a Euro truck, an Euro truck somehow, I don't care. Yes. Oh my, I'm on the wrong side of the road. Oh, dang, now. Start up again? Yeah, he's starting up again. We're gonna go into Dover and we're gonna come back. A lot of trying things over again in there. America. It's America right there. You got deserts. You know, is that really good? Is a desert good? Gas fixed. Six again. Let's get back to the pier. The pier? No. What is it? The dock. That's it. There we go. We're gonna go that way. You know, there's something mystery over there. I'm amazing. I hit that guy. Look at this mystery. Is it a truck dealership? I see a truck with him in the soon. Still stuck paying Sally Mae the next 16 years of my life. Is it me or does that not seem right? See, I just want to go back to playing tag and riding my bike. Damn light, now would you tell me when you get so old? I'm my Pokemon cards. Put a lemonade stand right at the edge of my yard. That seems so far, but now I hear that may be like far off. Yeah, but it seems like just yesterday, she was at my house saying,
that's a sign. That breaks, I broke the sign.
It's a good thing you don't have to pay for a property damage break. I did a lot of property broken. A lot of stuff that's not getting fixed ever. Look at that. See you there. Unless that thing can, what you gonna do, buddy, huh? Don't pull me over. That's not a mango. Okay, we're doing good. Maybe turn in here. I was wondering if I could drive through here. Would I be able to drive out in the world?
Please.
had to see that one coming. I had to see that one coming. Power down. You know what? It was a little 6 year. Let's see. 1, 2, 3. The nap is short amount of time. It didn't happen in that short amount of time. Drive up here real quick. Wait, what's that say? Right there, what's that say? Drive on the left. God, that was good. Is it only noon? No, this is in by before noon. Jeez, it's only a day or two. Mercedes, I went one of those. And then the highway down there. Mercedes there. Mercedes here in England. Why? Isn't don't those Germans? On our boot. Trash it real quick. Yep, this is my track, and I'm stuck on the ramp. Oh, it is reverse. It's a reverse, huh? Okay. So, let's see. I'm trying to drive out down to the water. Top here, did it? Why can't I do it? So bad. I'm just gonna drive to England to France. I actually wonder why is that not to drive yourself to France. Speaking of France. Just park in the middle. Dude, why are you parking in the middle? I'm parked there. I got a Honda. Very nice, got a Honda. Oh, cows in there. I'm gonna get stuck on now. I ruined the peaceful nature. Hey, wait a minute. Let me, all I had to do was drive in. That's all I had to do, and I couldn't do that. There it is, that's the anchor we should be parking. Boat of Destiny. Yeah. I'm gonna say, you know, I'm gonna say why isn't something like this embarrass us when but that's a cross with the country. There you go. So, peaceful, type R. Very classy now. Take it, $300, here you go. Next up, where are we going? I got enough already? Good idea. Very good idea. Look at that. It's a dash can thing. Let it run in callous. Look at that game. How do they park this thing? How would you park this thing in reverse? I got a good idea. Back up. zero CC off the boat. That's what we're doing. See if the single do. If the single is 0 CC. I am a sad fuck. Okay, it's inching up. It likes inching up for some reason. There you go. 1, 2, 3, start. Anytime, car, anytime, right? About Jesus! Right, I'm just gonna cut there. I saw it say 99 kilometers. That was some good kilometers. It's about 12 seconds, though. I don't know if that's not good. I don't think that's good. If I come back up here, what are cars? Broken it enough. Where we at? Where we at? Where we at? Yeah! Airborne. Nope. Nope. Just drive on the burn. Just drive on the burn lot. Just do that. It's simple. Simple! Don't crash! Yeah, it's crashed. Jeez. Back on? Back on anytime? No. Back on there. Right, so we're gonna assume this is right. This is not the right way. That's right way, the right way, right there. Yeah. That's not so much for sure. Huh, that's a crucial. Sure. You know what? Bad idea, bad idea. Of course not. Should not have crucial. Just shouldn't. It just shouldn't have crucial. Yeah, just transfer to Callus. Just transfer there. I don't care. Now we're back in Calais or France or wherever it is. You know, I failed a bunch of times. I only learned one thing, saying it's a 0-60 time. About 12 seconds, but this. What the fuck is that over there? Okay, I'm now back in right land where I can drive on a normal right side route. So yeah, next time more. Next time I'm going to Paris and pray I don't get lost because the town's big now. Stopping. Yep, there you go. Right there. Still bad at stopping. It's good to go on 200 kilometers, though. Yeah. I don't need to crash it. Back up, back up, back up, back up, back up. Round curve. Round curve. Really? Can I just have one good thing? Can I have one good thing? Broken out already. god. Are we on? Yep. No. No! Yeah, I'm doing it. Yeah. Type R. It's good at something. I don't know yet. What? Where am I trying to go now? A repair shop. There you go. Yeah, nice. Hit that. Don't hit it. God. Eventually it's gonna make it. Eventually. Yeah, hey. You good? You getting good? You doing good. There you go. Get on the road up. Just can't. Just can't. There you go. It's on the road. It's leaving. Finally. Maybe. Yeah. Make the turn. No, it's stuck now. Yep, it's stuck now. It came on.